the egg is in the oven, is being baked at 170 degrees. So we'll get back and see how long it takes to cook it.
Hi guys, I have been cooking the eggs for the past 2 hours at 170 degrees. I checked it and it's not cooked yet, so I went ahead and increased the temperature to 230 just about now. So I'm gonna let that cook for maybe 30 minutes and I'll check back and see where it's at. All right, we'll get back with you. All right guys, it's been 30 minutes. Let's go ahead and check on the eggs. Oh, let's see. So here's my little stick that I'm gonna poke in to check if it's cooked or not. So all you do is poke it in there, and if you don't see any wetness when you pull the stick out, then that means your egg is cooked. Okay, I think the egg is cooked. It's not wet, so I'm gonna go ahead and just turn the heat off and take the eggs out. Here's the egg. It is all cooked. I will go ahead and start doing the baked egg. So let me crack one open for you guys and show you. Okay. I'm not gonna make too much of the yum egg or the egg salad. I'm probably just gonna do for me right now. Okay, here's what it looks like. My baked egg. You see the black pepper all settled down there? So what I'm gonna do is slice it to the size that I want. My son's here with me. Would you like to try it, buddy?
No, thank you. Just ask him, what is it? That looks like meatballs.
It's baked egg. That's what it is. I think I'm gonna do about 2 eggs.
That looks like meatballs when you cut it.
Does it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright guys, here's the eggs that I will make a salad out of. And here's the chili that I smashed already. I put about 3 fresh red chilies in there. It's all ready to go. I will start making the sauce. Okay, first thing I'm gonna put 2 sliced of lemon juice in there. Mix that in. Okay. And this is the palm sugar that I have left over a while back from one of my dish that I made. Now you guys could go and watch that, how I melt it down. It's very basic. All I did was put water and then sugar, a palm sugar cube in there and let it melt down to get thick liquid. I think I will put a little over 3 tablespoons of my palm sugar syrup. Okay, mix that in. Okay, here's the sauce. After that, let's add chili sauce this type. I will do 1 tablespoon of that. I like this because it gives that nice red color to your sauce. And I will add fish sauce.
Let's do 1 tablespoon for now. And just a teeny bit of MSG. Like this little. And then I'm gonna mix that in really well with all the ingredients. Now the eggs, it's already flavored. I taste the egg, it's not too flavored, so I could go ahead and go a little bit more on the ingredients as far as the sauce go, but I don't need to put too much because the egg has some taste of flavor to that already. Let me taste the sauce and see where the flavor is at. I think a little bit more of the fish sauce will finish that up. As far as the sweetness goes, I don't think I need to add any more. I'm gonna make this a little bit light on the flavor. Okay, here's the sauce. You could always taste it to make sure it's too up to your taste before you add it to your egg. I think that's good enough for me. Okay. Now here's the egg. I'm gonna go ahead and pour the sauce over it. It's a very simple dish, guys. I have a lot of sauce in there, and I like for the eggs to just kind of sit and marinate in there. See that? Okay. And I'm gonna garnish my yam kai, or egg salad, with the mint that I picked outside in my garden, and basil, and a little bit of leaf onions, onion leaves. Okay, let's go ahead and just put that over. Okay, here it is, guys. It's a very simple dish. You just mix everything together, give it your last taste, and then if you're happy with it, it's good to be served. Okay, very simple. This is what I like to do anytime that I bake my eggs or kai bing. Okay, here it is. Yam kai, or egg salad. All right, guys, thank you.
Guys, here's the egg salad, baked egg salad, or yum kai bing. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and taste it for you guys. The egg is not too flavored, so the sauce that I made, it goes really well with it, sweet and sour, and a little bit of saltiness. It goes really well with the egg. Let's try out, guys, one of my new dishes. Thank you.